Thank you. That's off the Carney album, if you haven't heard of Leon Russell, or if you haven't heard of this early stuff. The Carney album came out in 1971. It's fantastic. Yeah, that was kind of sad, so let's lighten it up.
There once was a boy who lived all alone by the sea. He was a charmer of highest degree. But the sea was lonely and sometimes there was no one to charm. So this clever boy, he had a way to charm himself, he meant no harm. He'd sing and dance all day long, had no words, just this crazy sound. It's called laughing song, it's called laughing song, it's called laughing song, all day long, a laughing song. He laughed, he laughed, he laughed, ha ha ha, he laughed, he laughed, tee hee hee. There were days when this boy got so wound up that he practically laughed his head off. Dancing and singing and giggling and wiggling, he got so silly he could hardly let off. On one such day, a ship came by and did surprise, heard the funny noise. The captain noticed the giggling swimmer and with a laugh cried, "Look at that, boys!" While in the middle of a backstroke, the boy noticed the ship, he laughed even more. And soon all the crew couldn't help themselves, they were rolling on the floor. It's called a laughing song, it's called a laughing song, it's called a laughing song, all day long a laughing song. He laughed, he laughed, he laughed, ha 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 ha, lolly la. The boy heard the crew say, "Your secret charm, come with us, you'll be a star." So off he went with the ship back to his native land, which wasn't far. While rehearsing his act, he made the grandiose mistake of living with his long-lost uncles. Could you blame them for wondering about a nephew who just couldn't seem to lose the chuckles? It's got a laughing song, it's got a laughing song, it's got a laughing song, all day long a laughing song. He laughed, he laughed, he laughed. Well, it had no words, just this crazy sound. Well, his uncles did not realize the wrong they did when they had him put away. It's got a laughing song, it's got a laughing song, it's got a laughing song, all day long a laughing song. He laughed, he laughed, he laughed.
All right, that's Dan Hicks and his Hot Licks.
The other day I met a girl named Joy. She said, "Come here, I'm gonna make you my joy, boy." Things went good and things went bad. Now every time I think of Joy, it makes me so sad. Joy to the world was a beautiful girl, but to me Joy meant only sorrow. If you haven't got an answer, haven't got a question, if you haven't got a question, you haven't got a problem, if you haven't got a problem, be happy. And if all the world was happy, there'd never be a love song. Joy to the world was a beautiful girl, but to me joy meant only sorrow.
Thank you. Harry Nilsson wrote that one. Another one of my favorite songwriters. Okay, my mom's here. This really isn't about you. I think that will become evident here shortly.
Freight train out of town. When they got there, all they found was a truck and 20 tons of succotash. My mama was a truck driving the man, sweet mama. My mama was a truck driving the man. The only home she knew was the open road. My mama was a truck driving the man.
Homer and Jethro, thank you. Here's another Harry Nilsson song.
Me and my arrow, straight up and narrow. Wherever we go, everyone knows it's me and my arrow. Me and my arrow. Wherever we go, everyone knows it's me and my arrow. carry on. Yes, I will. Me and my arrow. Do 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 do. Straight up and narrow. Wherever we go, everyone knows it's me and my arrow. Me and my arrow. Do 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 do. Straight up and narrow.
Thank you. Another Harry Nilsson song. This song goes out to my wife. My beautiful wife, Kath, is here. Thank you for putting up with me all the times that I was like, oh, you got to hear this song. This is the perfect ukulele song. Or, wow, this one would be good for the bass. And she's like, yeah, uh-huh. Sure, honey. Boy, it's a work in progress. It's a beautiful song, and it's heartfelt. Here's a song called The Work Song. It's a Cannonball Adderley composition. Thank you. Here's one. Our friend Daryl Berry from work turned me on to this song. I went to his house and jammed. He's a great percussionist. Hey, Steven, good to see you, man. He's a great percussionist. He's from Chicago, and he's just into all this drumming stuff. And I was at his house one day, and he goes, Mike, why don't you try doing this song? So it actually works on the bass.
Spend it on have-nots. Money, we make it before you spend it. Oh, makes me wanna holler the way they do my life. Makes me wanna holler the way they do my life. Inflation no chance to increase finance. Bills pile up sky high. You send that boy off to die. Oh, it makes me wanna holler the way they do my life. It makes me wanna holler the way they do my life. Taxes. Oh, it makes me wanna holler, throw up both my hands. Makes me wanna holler, throw up both my hands. Well, crime is increasing. Trigger happy policing. Panic is increasing. God knows where we're headed. Oh, it makes me wanna holler where they do my life. Makes me wanna holler where they do my life.
Marvin Gaye wrote that one.
If this life is causing you to drink, you sit around wondering just what to think. Well, I got some consolation. I'll give it to you if I might. You know I don't worry about a thing, 'cause I know nothing's gonna be alright. Well, this whole wide world is just one big trouble spot, because some have plenty and some have not. You know, I used to be trouble, but I finally saw the light. You know, I don't worry about a thing, cause I know nothing's gonna be alright. Don't waste your time trying to be a go-getter, cause things will get worse before they get any better. You know there's always somebody playing with dynamite. So I don't worry about a thing, cause I know nothing's gonna be alright. You know I don't worry about a thing, cause I know nothing's gonna be alright.
Thank you. Here's a Miles Davis song called Solar. Thank you. All right, Steve, since you're here. Here's a song I used to do with Overton Berry, our dear friend. He's still with us. Don't make it sound like he's gone, but he plays Friday nights at this rental hotel. You really should check him out. I used to do this song with him back when I didn't sing any songs in his group. And he said, at what rehearsal one day, we were working up this song, and he couldn't remember the melody. He goes, how's the melody go? So I was whistling the melody for him while I was playing the bass part. And he goes, hey, wait a minute, do that again. So we went back through it, and I played the melody. And he's like, man, you got to do that on the gig. So I did it. I played it sometimes with him. And it cracked me up because I felt kind of uncomfortable because I didn't sing any songs in the band. And I just felt kind of funny. The one thing I did was whistle this song, you know. And I joked with him I didn't want to be the amazing whistling bass player. Thank you. Yeah, you'll have to tell Overton I played that for him, too. Here's an old song that was done, a workhorse tune. Lots of people play this song called Indiana. Thank you. Some old school jazz.
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. Number that you'll ever know. No is the saddest experience you'll ever know. Yes, it's the saddest experience you'll ever know. Because one is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. It's just no good anymore since you went away. And now I spend my time just making rhymes of yesterday. Because one is the loneliest number that you'll ever do. One is the loneliest number that you'll ever know. One is a number divided by two.
Thank you. Actually, you've probably heard the vocal pyrotechnics of Three Dog Night doing that song. Actually, that was written by Harry Nilsson. That was his original version, including the Ray Brown bass part. Well, I'm supposed to stop, but you know, I want to play one more. You know, my wife's ready to go home. I feel like I'm just getting warmed up, you know. I'm not used to doing this by myself, so I want to do one here that I feel good about.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks for coming out. Hope to see you again sometime.